Hello viewers. In this video I will be teaching how to create glitch effect on any photo using Photoshop. So, let's start. First, open your image into Photoshop. Now, double-click on the image layer and hit OK to unlock it. Right-click on image layer and then click on duplicate layer option to duplicate it. Now double-click on upper layer. Here, uncheck the option R, and then hit OK. Now, move the image towards the right direction. Right-click on the upper layer and click on duplicate layer again. Now, double-click on the top layer. Here uncheck the option G also. Now move the image towards left direction. Now, double-click on the top layer dot and then, drag this slider a little bit to reduce the green patches. Select all the layers and create a group. Right-click on the group and click on the duplicate group option. Again, right-click on the upper group and click on the merge group option. Now, select the rectangular selection tool and start selecting parts of the image like this. After making 5 to 6 selections, now, press and hold Ctrl key and arrow key to move the selection like this. Press Ctrl plus D to deselect. Again start selecting the parts of image like this. Now, press and hold Ctrl key and move the selection in other direction using the arrow key. Press Ctrl plus D to deselect. You can also move small parts of the image like this to make it look more dramatic. Now, drag and drop the scale line image into Photoshop, then adjust the size according to the image size. Open the blending modes and select overlay. Reduce the opacity to 8 or 10%. Now, add a brightness and contrast adjustment layer. Adjust the brightness and contrast of the image. We are done here. Let's have a look at final output. Thank you for watching. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel for more such tutorials.